My name is Marty Zernikowski. I'm the general manager of Century Equipment. We are fairly well committed to internet and voice over IP operations because of what's required of our vendors in dealing business over the internet. Telesystems has helped us out with our fiber optic connectivity for our e-commerce business, where our customers can come in through the internet and order parts. With the mobile generation and our salespeople also having mobile laptops and tablets and so on, they need that same capability to come in through the cellular network into our system through the internet to help the customers and check what they need to do and to send their reports in or to check order status and so on. The thing that you find out is everybody wants to do everything a little bit differently. And we wanted to be able to use some of our current phones that were available. We're obviously big in using somebody local, somebody that we were familiar with. Telesystems came in and they could even use our existing phone systems if we wanted to from the prior vendor, which would have been a significant cost savings. That's when Rich said, basically offered that they would replace all the phones for free with new update ones as long as we signed a 5-year agreement, and knowing that we're going to be here for a long time, that appealed to us. So having been through several migrations with the old PBX and the other hosted solution, we knew that it was going to take some time to get everything up and running to make sure it was working. So Telesystems migration was actually ready sooner than we expected it. And we actually pulled the plug several weeks early, and it was basically an overnight transformation. 8 o'clock one day, you unplug your own phone, plug in the new phone, location by location, we're up and running. The extension numbers were the same, the phone numbers were ported over. So it was relatively seamless to our customers, other than the better voice quality that we experienced immediately, which was one of our gripes with our old provider.